The one word I would use to describe Lisa Leslie is winner.
Superwoman.
Passionate.
Calm.
She's truly phenomenal.
Come on, I want to be you when we grow up.
She sets a great example for all women that play basketball.
What is a WNBA player? The definition should be a picture of Lisa Leslie.
Lisa Leslie is the Sparks. And it's going to be hard to think about the Sparks without her.
The intensity that she has every time she steps on the court, I think, is unparalleled.
Yeah, I think Lisa is the epitome of women's basketball, period.
I believe Lisa was the cornerstone of our WNBA league.
She got Defensive Player of the Year a couple times. She got MVP, you know, won championship. I mean, she's done pretty much everything.
She has established herself as one of the greats of the game. Her records speak for themselves, the all-time leading scorer, the all-time leading rebounder.
Driven and competitive is what sets her apart.
When school started, one of my other players came running to me and said, "Coach Scott, come and see this tall girl that's on campus now."
There's another block, the 11th block by Lisa Leslie. She's dominating.
Lisa's been around, at least at the WNBA, from the beginning, and she's set such a high bar and really embodies, you know, the full depth and breadth of a female role model who says, "I'm a pioneer and I also really want to make a difference."
Lisa is such a dominant player. She's taken more than a few fans' breath away by the way that she's done that.
What's she gonna do? She dunked it! For the first time in WNBA history, someone has dunked in a game. It's Lisa Leslie with the dunk.
I think when you think Lisa Leslie, you think of USA Basketball and her dedication to that program.
She set a standard for USA women, and that's what Lisa's been about in her career, gold.
I think Lisa transformed the game. I think Lisa allowed big girls to think outside of just scoring on the block.
I think the one thing that I wasn't expecting from Lisa is her dancing skills.
Hey, we're gonna shake some haters off today.
I'll tell you what I won't miss is her elbows.
I won't miss those elbows from playing against her.
Be glad to get rid of those elbows flying everywhere.
I won't miss going through the lane and her swinging those things.
I think even her elbows are elegant.
You know, you could say what she's done for women's basketball, but I think what she's done for basketball in general.
Lisa Leslie, you are truly an inspiration, and you have been for this entire generation of mine, I know. And you truly will be missed, but you will live on forever.
You're definitely one of the pioneers of all women's sports.
Lisa Leslie represents character, discipline.
You're someone that inspires young girls, and not just to go out and play sports and kick butt, but to also be a better person off the court like you are.
Congratulations on such a great career.
I just want you to continue to be a fabulous mother, a fabulous sister, an incredible wife, and most importantly, an awesome woman.
You've been a great one, not only to the game of basketball, but you've been a great one for our basketball team here in Los Angeles Sparks. Love you, Smooth, and we're gonna miss you.
One more year. Wait one more year to retire. You're still scoring 28 points a game, getting 10 to 15 rebounds. I think you got one more year in you.
The things that you do now is great, but I know there's even more greatness within you.
Best wishes, I love you, and I'm looking forward to the rest of our lives.